Joe DiBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network. Gilman battles back, and game four goes all the way to 29-27. You're right there to be now 2-0. You win game three. You almost win game four to push it. And this is just a regular season. Yeah. We're not in the playoffs yet, but it certainly was a championship atmosphere. You're gracious for coming on. Tell me your thoughts.
Well, I think that, you know, one point in that last game would have changed it all, and we would have come back, and we had the energy. We had the energy, and game three, we just stepped it up. Could have gone either way today, and they deserve that win. They deserve that win.
For people that aren't familiar with volleyball now, everybody knows how important every point
yes,
is.
Yes, absolutely.
And you guys probably practice and practice and practice. What made the difference today for them?
Well, I think that they dug our hits well. It seems like every time we got a hit, they either turned it back in the block or they dug it. And for games one and two, that really put us down the dumps. I think they outdug us today, and I think that's what made the difference.
Gracious for coming on. It's only the regular season. We'll see you in the playoffs.
All right, absolutely.
Thank you.